What is going on, everybody? My name's Tony 2.0, and welcome back to your favorite rant of the week, Mad as Hell Monday. For those of you that are new to the channel or don't know what this is a weekly segment where I pick something out around the world, in my life, at work, in the news that irritates me or pisses me off, and we talk it out. Today's topic, it's just something that irritates and annoys me, and yet I can't seem to get away from it. Facebook. I don't get on Facebook much. I spend a lot of my time on Twitter because that's where most of the YouTube stuff happens. It's where most of the communication goes through. That, and there's so much bullshit now on Facebook that it's just too frustrating to even be on. I want to delete it from my phone, but then it's like, oh, well, what if I miss something? And then you get on Facebook and it's like, oh my god, I'm not gonna miss anything if I ever delete this. Facebook was a fantastic idea in the beginning. I think they did a great job as far as connecting people around the world and people that maybe you wouldn't be able to communicate with as readily without something like Facebook. It was pretty revolutionary. You know, MySpace was kind of the kid thing, and then Facebook came along and it was more of the adult thing. Now what they have done is enabled you to put, like, upload different videos or link videos, and it's like everything is so politically fucking charged anymore that it's just not even worth getting on and looking at. I use Facebook basically just to communicate with my family members who I don't live near anymore, and that is becoming less and less and less because, why, I'll just text somebody. Why put it up on Facebook? Who the fuck cares if your relationship status changes? Now, for me, it's been great because I can announce a lot of the things going on with me and my wife and the baby and stuff like that, that not everybody will get to see. But it's, I don't know. I don't know what you guys think about this. This is probably going to be a shorter episode just because it's kind of just annoying me. It's not really, it's not like world-changing irritating, but Facebook fucking sucks, man. The reason I like Twitter is because it's simple. There's not a whole lot of bullshit. You have, what, 52 characters to put something down in? And that's it. And there's not, like, pictures spammed at you or advertisements or any of that shit. You can just fucking flip through your timeline real quick, see what people are doing, connect, and be done with it. That's what I wish Facebook still was. Instead, you get on there and it's everyone using it as a political soapbox. I believe in this, and this is why you should do this, and it, really what it's turned into is like the overfill for Reddit, because everything on there is old from Reddit. So it's, again, it's one of those things that we'll never be able to get away from, but I gotta get out of this Facebook thing. It sucks, and I'd just rather be on Twitter if I'm gonna use social networking at all. Tell me what you guys think down in the description. Are your feeds as crazy as mine are? It sucks. I don't know. It's just annoying to look on there and see people put all this shit up there. You know, there's, I think I have 150 friends on Facebook, and very rarely do I ever see anything legitimate worth taking a look at that I could not have lived without. I don't know. As always, guys, I want to leave you with a famous quote, and this actually comes from Mark Zuckerberg. And I think it goes right along with what's, you know, the topic in general. He says, by giving people the power to share, we are making the world more transparent. That is a good thing. It is a good quote, but I don't know if the type of sharing he's talking about is your stance on abortion or gun laws. Twitter can get like that, but for the most part, it's not. The people you follow, you know, whatever, is you get what they follow. And for me, it's mostly YouTube guys, so again, tell me what you guys think down in the description. Sorry for being so short, but it's just something I wanted to talk about and put up there. Go ahead and leave your comments for me, and I will see you guys next week. Peace.